Today is a day of remembrance, a day of gratitude, and a day of reflection. This is a time for remembering. We remember the nearly 3,000 innocent men, women, and children who lost their lives during the attacks on the Twin Towers, the Pentagon, and on Flight 93 in Shanksville, Pennsylvania. We remember the police, firefighters, and medical heroes who worked so hard to save so many lives that day. We remember that some of them lost their lives while attempting to save others. We remember the hundreds of thousands of soldiers, sailors, airmen, Marines, and Coast Guards, and faithful civilians who have answered our nation's call and defended our freedom in military operations over the last 15 years. We remember and know what these military operations have so dearly cost us in blood and treasure, a day of gratitude, and a day of reflection. I am proud to be an American, and I'm proud to be here honoring this day with all of you. If I've learned anything in the Air Force and in life, it's that we are always stronger together. We, the people, are unbreakable when we stand together. And I know that when we put ourselves to the task, together we can do anything, and together nothing is impossible.